Okay guys, so we're here at Nauwai Island.
Nauwai Island.
And nandito kami sa mga rock formation kasi maliligo kami dito. Sabi daw nila malinaw yung tubig dito at kita yung mga corals. Sana may corals. Oh my god. Oh my god, yung puwit. Sige. Ibigay mo pa. Okay guys, so ang ganda ng ano ng rock formation. Nakikita nyo.
So,
papalipad kami ng drone dito para makita nyo. Oh my god. Okay guys, so andito na kami sa rock formation kanina. Ayan. Ganda, di ba? Tapos yung tubig dito mas klaro kumpara sa us-usan island. And then yung pinakamaganda dito, baka malaglag yung cellphone ko. Oh my god. Yan. May cave sa loob. So pwede kang mag-swimming from here going inside the cave. So what we're gonna do right now is fly the drone so that you can see the overall rock formation in here. And then after that, we're gonna go ahead and dive so that you can see the water in here. Ganda dito. So, go! And then right now, we're gonna go ahead and dive. Kasi sabi daw nila, we're gonna go inside the cave. May lagusan daw sa kabila. So, try natin kung maganda yung view. Shout out Lawrence, Christian, and Bernabe.
Dito sa loob naman kinaya?
Oo.
Dito sa loob naman kinaya?
Dahil lumilibre, no?
Dito sa loob naman kinaya?
Woo! Pwede mo kami lantawan sa piya?
Ha? Dilog, dilog ba?
Tulog na eh?
Hindi, dilog ba?
So, tapos na kami sa may kuweba. Right now, we found like a pool where there's a flat rocks where there's water just enough to cover the rocks. And it's really good if you have a camera, like a drone shot from above. So, right now we're gonna go there kasi parang ang ganda, parang swimming pool siya, natural swimming pool. So, we're gonna go. Problema lang, ang daming shells attached to the rocks, so we'll have to be careful. Umakyat tayo sa ano, sa rocks. Woo! Yan. See, first off. Woo! Okay, so as you can see, parang pool siya. Yan. Diba ang ganda? And then, may formation sa rocks all over the place. Of course, hindi ka makapagligo dito kasi very sharp yung mga shells sa rocks, or we call that sisi here. So, ayan. We'll be right back. Cave in Guimaras. Woo! Ayan, ang ganda ng experience dito, guys. So, ayan, puro rock formation and then may mga cave sa loob. So, nakita niyo rin yung ano, yung video. So, ayan. So, we're gonna go kasi on the other side there's a resort. We're gonna drop by and see what it looks like. Okay? Let's go.